guys, that was really cool. So, I guess now we're in our Japan portion of the show, showing by the days and the week. And I guess the main thing we want to talk about here is a little bit of how Japan got hit by those two earthquakes, a 9.0 a while back, and just a 7, I think it was a 7.2 yesterday. And so, this afternoon we're doing another show, and we'll be having donations, so if you guys want to come and donate to Japan, that'd be great.
Alright, so now we're going to move on to South Korea with Lucifer.
Oh, wait, where are Jason going?
Alright, Lucifer. Formed in 2008, SHINee is a 5-member boy band from South Korea. In July of 2010, they released their second album featuring the lead single, Lucifer. With its fast-paced choreography and edgier concept, the song and music video became a summer hit. Though its name might sound questionable, the song is simply about being trapped in an abusive relationship with someone who's never satisfied. And hopefully, you guys will be satisfied with this performance.
Don't try.